Airports in Alaska play a vital role in the life of the state. They allow people and goods to be transported over long distances and connect the vast and sparsely populated areas of the state. Interesting facts about airports in Alaska. Alaska has the most airports in the United States. With over 500 airports, Alaska has more airports than any other state in the US. This is because air transportation is vital in this vast and sparsely populated state. The first commercial air service in Alaska was operated by Benoist Airways in 1920. There are several ice airports in Alaska. These airports are built on the frozen surface of lakes and rivers and are used in the winter when the water bodies are frozen. The highest airport in Alaska is McGrath Airport. This airport is located at an altitude of 2,869 feet above sea level. The shortest runway in Alaska is at Gustavus Airport. This runway is only 1,000 feet long. Alaska has the longest commercial air route in the world. The Alaska Airlines route from New York to Anchorage is 4,846 miles long. The first commercial air service in Alaska was operated by Benoist Airways in 1920. In 1923, Ween Air Alaska established the first scheduled air service in Alaska. The Derry Longhorn 3194 is a heavy-duty truck featured in the video game Snowrunner. While it is a fictional vehicle, it bears a resemblance to real-life heavy-duty trucks from the 1970s. Here are some of the real-life models that the Derry Longhorn 3194 most closely resembles. Mack R model, Kenworth K100, Peterbilt 352. The Derry Longhorn 3194 takes the best features from each of these models and combines them to create a unique and impressive virtual vehicle.